Morning, y'all. So this is my quarantine tank with the 8 orange silk darters, all still doing alive and well. They're a lot more personable now. Don't run away every time I come up close to the tank. They're not quite large enough yet for me to feel comfortable enough to put them in the 75 gallon, but it is feeding time, and these guys, they seem to know it because they are looking at me. They are getting some frozen bloodworms and frozen brine shrimp this morning. Yep, see, here they go. Here to go. Feed. See how close we can get. Guys, finish it off again. Let's put a little bit more in there. A little bit more. There it goes. It's coming. Guys, seriously, y'all need to get a tank and just set it up for cold water, or not even necessarily cold water, just room temperature is fine. Get you some of these guys, little darters. You can get them at jonasaquarium.com. Zimmerman's Fish, I believe he has some too. You could probably find some on growfinsaquatics.com. Aquabid. I got these guys off Aquabid. Really colorful fish when they get big enough, and they stay pretty colorful even when it's not breeding season. Okay, well, it looks like they're done eating, so thanks for watching.